How many times ideally I should take the measurement? At how many locations? Maybe three? One is not enough? Yes, yes, yes. Since I have just a clever question, anyone to come forward? To make it interactive, yes, yes. I said three times measurement in width, three times measurement in height. Of course, when the window is 4 meters long, then of course a little bit more. And why it is important to take the... So now I think height opening. Let's check how precise our carpenter was. It's okay. Turn. Okay, perfect. So now the angle, let's see how precise the box was. This was at most of the locations the main trouble. And then the installation went actually in a way that we really had to work with a lot of alignment to make it happen. This is also very important. You, along with your customer, you have to do a measurement. What is acceptable to the customer? 5 minutes. And the customer, especially when it's maybe a government building, the governor and the customer may say, 20 millimeter is okay for me, but then in the consequence we have to explain, when we have a 20 millimeter difference, then of course silicon or additional plaster will be required. Ideally we should talk about a tolerance of around 6 to max 8 millimeters, so that we can go with a normal silicon and bugger rod filling.
Is there any guideline on the paper?
Of course, yes, yes, yes. The guideline we are going to issue to everyone after the event.
So, सभी जितने भी installer यहाँ पर हैं, आप उनमें की guideline customer को refer कर सकते हैं। अगर customer बोलता है कि बताओ कहाँ लिखा हुआ है, या मुझे refer कराइए, तो उनमें की guideline हम लोग पूछते हैं, उनमें एक mention है कि कितने हम का paper है। तो तीन width लेना है हमें, तीन height और diameter, ठीक है ना?
Okay, so now let's see. Surprise, surprise, if the window will fit in or the window will fit in.
Opening का side check करिए, then window का side check करिए. ठीक है, ऐसा नहीं कि वहाँ से बड़ा बन के आ गया factory से. ये हमें check करो.
But don't recheck the window, we don't have a second one. Okay, we have to make it, and what we have to make it happen. But I think it looks okay. The gap, the idle gap between the window frame and the wall, which actually no one actually does. But when you make the gap shorter, the problem comes that the expansion and contraction from the silicone can't actually really happen. The silicone line just cracks, and then during the monsoon, the water can enter. There was also a question in using the bugger rod. Anyone who uses the bugger rod in every installation?
So, कितने लोग हैं installers में जो हर product में bugger rod use करते हैं? कोई है यहाँ पर?
तो कोई ना दूर की team में करता है।
तो कोई बता सकता है क्यों करना चाहिए bugger rod use? गैप कितना होता है भी जो बारिश हमने explain किया कि वो गैप बढ़ रहा हो और एक ही बीच में बढ़ रहा है तो लोग मैं
It is actually a maximum size given for silicon filling. So I presume minimum 70% of your silicon consumption is going to reduce while using this. And that's why the additional cost is easily covered. Make it and when alignment is needed, then when we are going to step in. Yes, please. Thank you.
सो एज पर उड़मा इंस्टॉलेशन गाइडलाइन सबसे पहले आपको बॉटम में पैकर लगा के उसको सेट करना जैसे तो जो लोग इंस्टॉलर आप आगे आ रहे हैं तो जो लोग डे टू डे इंस्टॉलेशन करते हैं वो लोग ऑब्जर्व करें कौन से स्टेप जो फॉलो कर रहे हैं।
Today. Normally, Bulgaria is always making more noise. In the other cities, the question was, what is the right position for installing the windows from the inner?
Who will answer? Will it be inside or outside? How much? 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 How much?
हेलो
मैक्सिमम और मिनिमम मिनिमम वी आर द सेम ओपिनियन यस बिकॉज व्हाट वी नो आउटसाइड बेस्ड ऑन द टॉलरेंसेस एटलीस्ट हाफ टू वन इंच गोज इन द प्लास्टर सो एंड देन वी डोंट नो अबाउट द हार्डनेस एंड द क्वालिटी ऑफ द ब्रिक बिहाइंड दैट्स व्हाई आइडियली This 2-inch should be the minimum requirement for fixing. Otherwise, the big risk is there. While you make a drill, the plaster breaks and the customer will look at you, who will pay now for this. So therefore, center of the wall, like in North India, luckily we... One more very important point, we see the packers are at the moment of course out of the window. If you want to use later on the packer rod, this is also, you have to push the packers in. And there with the industry, of course, we have to find something, either the packers are super small, then you can't make proper alignment. Or when the packers are big, then the packer rod needs to be cut between the packers. But when you have a lot of fasteners, it becomes at times a quite challenging job. So this is maybe also one of the reasons why many people are still not using it. There I want to get the feedback from the team later. But let them start so that the window is going to be installed.
Before screwing the fasteners, we shall check the alignment of the frame.
कर देगा ये तो कंक्रीट भी नहीं है
तो फास्टनर फिक्स पैक करने से पहले हम अलाइनमेंट चेक कर लेंगे बिकॉज अगर बैग में अलाइनमेंट बिगड़ा तो हमको दोबारा सारे फास्टनर्स निकाल के अलाइनमेंट करके फिर दोबारा शुरू करना पड़ेगा तो इट्स बेटर पहले चेक करो बाद में फास्टनर्स को लगाओ बिकॉज
All are satisfied?
But nothing will be hampering us. Sash tha, uska alignment sahi nahi tha, isliye kabhi bhi wo problem. और यहाँ पे टीम एफर्ट चल रहा है जहाँ पे कि बहुत सारी कंपनीज के इंस्टॉलर्स दे आर वर्किंग टुगेदर फाइनली प्लम्ब से एक बार